challenge. And for this challenge today, we're gonna be doing some catches, and we're gonna be naming them. And so, the first one is called the Jiggle Toss O'Dell. So first off, you gotta jiggle the ball, and then catch it, go around your back, throw it over your head, catch it two hands, and throw it over your head, O'Dell it. Here we go. Got the jiggle, and then throw it around your back, and catch it with two hands, and throw it over, O'Dell it. I just now did it. This time I'm going to do it without telling, without talking. Now, the next one that I'm going to be naming is called this whisper. You have to spin around three times and then go over your head to an O'Dell. Here we go. First, I'm going to spin around. One, two, three. And then go over your head, O'Dell. O'Dell it. And then now I'm going to do it without talking. By the way, if you don't do it correctly, I'm sorry, but if you don't do it correctly, then do it all over again. But we're going to resume where I said no talking, okay? Did the O'Dell. My bad, the voice is so weird. But did it again. So the next thing we're gonna do one more for luck. So this time it's gonna be called the Twister Jiggler O'Dell. So you have to spin around three times and then you have to jiggle it and throw it over your head to an O'Dell. Okay, let's go. I'm going to do it without talking. Oh my, almost dropped it. It's like this. That was the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Drop a big like. Have a thumbs up. Subscribe if you want more. And all you got to do is comment. And then I will reply to each and every comment. Peace. Almost every comment. Peace.